Welcome back. To another episode of SCUM. We are back here with Jane. Just trying to find some supplies. She is still trying to find a vehicle. We did happen to run out of fuel over there at that town. We swept through it, only found a little bit of stuff. So that's why we are over here. We would like to find a bigger backpack. If it's at all possible. Sweater. Thought I heard. Of it. Hey, come in my window. Same building we were at. Actually, we need to search that tree, did we? Nice if we had a bicycle wheel. Come here, dummy. Come on. but we're not infected, so we're just gonna let that heal itself. Are we bleeding? Yeah. We're all right. Look at that. We have a loot drop coming in, folks. We'll look and see where that's dropping in a minute. We're just gonna do this real quick. Just going to make another one so we have one ready. We are going back with that. Okay, we have plenty of screwdrivers and we have plenty of lockpicks. You know what? We are just going to eat these as well, just to boost up energy. Where's that loot drop falling? All the way back there on the corner. So all the way back there. Those houses usually have a big backpack in it. So we're gonna work our way over there. And then we're heading towards the loot drop. You know what? We are just gonna craft ourselves a spike bat here. Alright, 67% is good enough. No boxes in there. Kind of miss the building spawns. Every once in a while there is one, but nothing. I guess we'll make our way towards the loot drop. Did we check this house? No. Nothing. I'm gonna head this way towards the loot drop. hill further. There it is. It'll be right over there on the hill. Plenty of screwdrivers, we have lock picks made. The smoke. Over there. Ooh, come on. Come on. What the? Oh. Okay, can't mess around no more. Gotta get inside. Love them all when they go like that. Let's see what we got. Garbage. Awesome. That'll come in handy. All that will definitely come in handy. Ooh, we have one of those. In our boat. We're just gonna do some space saving stuff here. We want to do this. Perfect. Our vitamins are down, so we're just gonna eat all of that. We can drop those. We're gonna throw our bat. Not there. Should be able to throw our bat in there now. Because we want to throw the chainsaw on our back. stick in an arrow for that, but can run with this in our hand. I think we got everything now. Straight out the door and run straight. And that's how you get away. For that. Let's take a break for a second. Just down there. So we're gonna go put some more of our supplies in there and call it quits, because we have no fuel in our boat, no car, no nothing. We have a lot of running to do, or paddling to get us to the next spot, which could be over there, or it could be over here. Thinking it might be over here, because I think there's a refueling station there. I'd like to find a car so we can start heading inland to build a place to live. Crap, our boat's way over there. I don't think those vitamins did much for us. check this before. I've been gone long enough. No. That car has no motor. We have picked up ourselves some good loot, but we can't do much with it. But we do have a weapon we can use. We don't have a lot of room. You know what? I'm going to take that back. To make room. I don't think I want to rock the gun because those puppets are nuts right now. Actually, let's just put those back on. Damn, I didn't make room for the chainsaw. What to do, folks? What to do? Because that's going to take up a lot of room. Right, more than that. Too much room. I need a car, bad. All right, folks. We're gonna call it quits because we're gonna go on a hike. We just have to figure a few things out because we may run up here. But I'm not sure if that's a bunker or a town. So. Is that a boat? I don't think that's a real boat. It's not a real boat. So that's going to do it for today, folks. We will figure something out and we will get Jane somewhere. So as usual, thanks for watching. Have a great day.